sing, right?
Where's my other trooper?
They coming.
They coming. All right. Good morning, everyone. My goodness. I say good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay. So we're going to start now, eh? We are here to worship God. He's our creator. Our maker.
Amen.
So we will give him praise and glory this morning. So, Father, Lord, thank you for today. Thank you for another day. Thank you that you are God.
Yeah.
You are God alone. No, from before time began, you are God. So we want to welcome you, your presence here. In our midst, Father Lord, just pray that as we worship you, as we praise your name, pray that you come and speak to our heart. Mm-hmm. Because we want to receive from you this morning, Lord. So, we thank you. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for life. Thank you, Lord, for breathing in us once again. Mm-hmm. We welcome your presence. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
To your side, so heaven's will and death is alive. I wanna hear all voices of angels above, singing as one, singing
Hallelujah.
good I am, the great I am. The great I am, the great I am. The great I am, the great I am. The mountain shake before, the mountain shake before him. The demons run and flee at the mention of your name, King of Majesty.
There is no power in hell
of any who can stand before the power and the presence of the great I am. The great I am. The great I am, the great I am, the great I am, the great I am. Hallelujah. The great I am.
The great I am. The great I am.
Yes, you are the great I am.
The great I am.
The mountain shake before him. The mountain shake before him.
The demons run and flee at the mention of your name, King of Majesty. There is no power on earth or any who can stand before the power and the presence.
The great I am,
the great I am,
the great I am. Oh, the good time.
The great I am,
the great I am,
the great I am.
Oh. The
great I
am,
the great I am, the great I am.
Oh, the great I am,
the great I am,
the great I am,
the great I am. the great I am, the great I am, the great I am.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Holy, holy God Almighty, the great I am, who is worthy, none beside thee, God Almighty, the great I am. Worthy, none beside thee, God Almighty, the great I am,
the great I am,
the great I am, the great I am. The great I am. The great I am. The great I am.
Song. Tell him how great he is.
You are the great I am.
Thank you. don't have hope. You bring love to the ones that never got love. You bring beauty to the ones that got told to them that you're not beautiful. But they are, cause we are your children. We are love, we are beautiful.
To restore what is broken, you bring love to the ones that are in love. You bring hope to the hopeless, you restore what is broken, you bring love to those that are in love. You restore what is broken. You bring hope to the hopeless. You restore what is broken. You bring hope to the hopeless. You restore what is broken. You bring hope to the hopeless. You restore what is broken.
You bring hope to the hopeless. You restore what is broken. You bring hope to the hopeless. You restore what is broken.
You bring hope to the hopeless.
You restore what is broken.
You bring hope to the hopeless. You restore what is broken. You bring hope to the hopeless. You restore what is broken, oh God.
Yes, Lord. Father, right now I just want to pray for the oil of joy, the oil of gladness. In Habakkuk 3:8 it says, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I will joy in the God of my salvation. Father, so I pray that you will pour that oil of joy so that these ones can begin to rejoice. The joy of the Lord is their strength. Let joy come forth. We sing joy, joy over them.
You give joy to those who mourn. You bring joy to those who suffer.
Morning go. Morning go. Morning go. Joy come. Joy come.
Joy.
Joy come.
Joy.
Joy come. Morning go away. Morning go away.
Joy.
In Jesus' name. Go away. In
joy
Jesus' name.
Joy
of the Lord is their strength.
Joy on the start of morning. Joy. Joy. Joy on the start of morning. joy is our strength. Your joy is the strength for those who suffer. The joy in the Lord.
There is nothing like your joy. Nothing like your joy, Lord. There is nothing like your joy.
Is a mighty one who will save. He will rejoice over you with gladness. He will quiet you with his love. And he will exalt over you with loud singing. So Lord, we pray that today you would sensitize their ears. You would sensitize their hearts. That they will hear. They would hear you rejoicing. You, God of heaven, rejoicing over them. Despite all the lies. Despite all the oppression. Despite all that the enemy is bombarding with them. Today, I command the voices to be silent. The voices of opposition. The voices of the enemy to be silent. And they would hear the voice of the Father singing, shouting, rejoicing, rejoicing, rejoicing over them because he loved them. He loved them, and they would feel your embrace today. They would feel your hug, your daddy kisses, Lord. They would rejoice with you because you rejoice with them. Jesus, rejoice, rejoice, rejoice.
You rejoice over those who suffer with loud singing. You rejoice over those who suffer with loud singing. Let them hear it, let them hear it.
Open their ears to hear the voice of you, God, so that they can rejoice, so that they can rejoice. So that they can hear you. Open their ears so that they can hear you. Open their eyes so that they can see you. Open their ears so that they can hear you. Open their eyes so that they can see you, Jesus.
Open their ears so they can hear you. Your shouts of gladness over them. Open their ears so they can hear. Your shouts of gladness over them. Open their ears so they can hear. Your shouts of gladness over them.
Open their so they can hear you, your shouts of gladness over them.
Open their ears so they can hear you.
mental torment. In the name of Jesus. Mental torment. Demonic realm attacking these ones. We silence you in the name of Jesus. We take authority over you in the name of Jesus. Spirits of psychosis. Spirits of schizophrenia. We bind you in the name of Jesus. We curse your seed, your fruit, your root in the name of Jesus. We command you to go in the name of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus over the minds of those who are being tormented even now in Jesus' name. Life, life, life in Jesus' name. Father, I pray for my brother and sister in who are discouraged in life. Yes, they've had setbacks. They've had disappointment, and now they're discouraged. And the enemy is coming and telling them, why keep on? Why not turn aside? Why not return to the world? I bind that lie. I rebuke that lie in Jesus' name. Father, I pray that indeed you would open the ears to you rejoicing over them and say, no son, no daughter, I love you. I love you. I am here for you. I encourage you. Rejoice in me. Father, touch them. Encourage them today. Those who are discouraged even in ministry, it's been hard. It's been hard. But know he who calls you is faithful. He who calls you love you. He will strengthen you with his love. Arise, arise, arise. Take back your stand in the kingdom of God. In Jesus' name, arise, 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 brothers and sisters in Christ.
Arise, arise, brothers and sisters, arise. It is time to arise. Arise, brothers and sisters, arise. Sisters, rise to the call of the Lord.
Arise, arise,
brothers and sisters, rise to the call of the Lord.
Arise, arise,
brothers and sisters, arise.
Sisters,
arise to the
I pray you open their eyes. I pray, Father, that they will see that they are not alone, God, that you're walking with them through these difficult times, God. I pray, Father, that they will be able to see that you are standing right next to them, that they are not alone, that you don't forsake them, God, that there is no shame in you, God, that you don't bring condemnation. I pray, Lord Jesus, open their eyes and let them know that you are there, that you are present, that you don't push them aside, that you rather you embrace them, God. You embrace them and you long for them to see the truth. God, please open their eyes. Open their eyes, God. Let them feel your embrace, God. I pray, Father, that they will understand what's going on, Lord Jesus, that they will be able to see the schemes of the enemy and decide against it, Lord. I pray, Father, they will have these moments where they are sober and not that they're drunken, but that they will have these moments where they are able to see and understand, and that they will be able to make a decision for themselves, Lord, to believe what you're saying and not the lies of the enemy. I pray, Father, you expose the lies of the enemy, that they will be able to see you, God, to see you shining your truth, Father, your love and your embrace to them.
That they may see that you catch them when they're falling. Open their eyes, open their eyes. That they may see that you catch them when they're falling. Open their eyes, open their eyes. That they may see catch them when they're falling. Open their eyes, open their eyes, that they may see that you catch them when they're falling. Open their eyes, open their eyes, that they may see that you catch them. That you
Father, I want to pray for us as the body of Christ, God, that you have told us to go into all the world and to preach the good news, to share your truth, Daddy, Father, and to open the eyes of the blind, God. So, Daddy, I pray for us here, the believers, Daddy, that we would walk in power, God, that we would be willing to go when you say that the Spirit of the Lord God is upon us. God, I pray for a new realization what that means, that the Spirit of the Lord God is upon us, Lord, that you have anointed us, God, to bring good news, Father. Father, I pray for a new understanding, a new revelation of how good this good news is, Father, that it's all-encompassing, body, soul, and spirit, Daddy. This good news is very good. You said it is done, Lord. Father, I pray for a new revelation for the body of Christ, what it means that you have done it, that you have paid for it all, that by your stripes we are healed, Father, that we are set free, God, that all chains are broken, Father. Father, you have sent us to bring good news to the afflicted, to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives and freedom to prisoners, to proclaim the favorable year of the Lord and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all who mourn. Father, come, Lord Jesus, come. Let your body of Christ realize the power that you have given to us. The same Spirit that raised you, Jesus, from the dead is living inside of us. The same Spirit that raised Jesus from the dead living inside of us.
The same Spirit that raised Jesus from the dead is living inside of us. Is living inside of us. You say yes to the calling to walk in obedience. We say yes to the calling to walk in obedience.
Say yes to the calling to walk in obedience.
We say yes to the calling to walk in obedience.
Say yes
to the calling to walk in obedience. We say yes
to the calling
to walk in obedience. We say yes
to the calling
to walk in obedience.
We say yes
to the calling to walk in obedience.
We say yes
to the calling to walk in obedience.
We say yes
to the calling to walk in obedience.
We say yes
to the calling to walk in obedience.
We say yes
to the calling to walk in obedience.
Okay. good news of Jesus over the world. Every eye will see, every tongue confess, every eye will see, every tongue confess. Every eye will see, every tongue confess. Every eye will see, every tongue confess. Every eye will see,
every tongue confess
that you are Lord.
Every eye will see, every tongue confess.
In that song, Our God is this.
He's great.
He's awesome.
Awesome.
awesome
deliverer,
deliverer, deliverer, deliverer, deliverer,
awesome,
awesome, oh, awesome.
He's mighty,
he's mighty,
he's mighty,
he's mighty,
awesome,
awesome.
He's awesome,
awesome.
He's faithful,
he's
faithful,
he's faithful,
he's faithful, he's faithful,
awesome.
Awesome, awesome,
awesome,
awesome, awesome,
awesome,
awesome. Yes, Lord, you are an awesome God. You are our healer, our deliverer, Lord. And you came on this world to bring life, life abundantly. You didn't come just to save us, but you came to bring joy, to bring peace, to bring hope. But even now we declare, you know, your hope to the one who lose hope. We declare, Lord, joy to the ones that are depressed. Bring laughter, Father Lord. You know them, where they are. I speak joy, Father Lord, into their heart, Father Lord. The one that the enemy maybe bombarded them, the mind with negative things, Father Lord, I just pray that, Lord, you speak to their mind even now. We speak healing, because you are the only one we can hear, Father Lord. You are the only one who brings hope. You are the only one. I just pray that those people will find you. They will find you, Lord. So we thank you, Lord, for that hope that we as believers, you know, are experiencing, Father Lord. I pray that for those one who don't have that hope, Father Lord, they will come and experience the same hope that we have. So we thank you. We thank you, Lord. I know you have done it for so many. And are you still able to do it, Father Lord, for them? I don't know who is struggling. I don't know who is thinking of, you know, killing whatever himself. I don't know, but you know that person, Father Lord. I just speak, Father Lord, I just speak life. I just speak life into that person.